Welcome back, folks. It's Todd Pettengill here with your WrestleMania report, and we are counting down to the greatest WrestleMania of all time. WrestleMania 11, next Sunday night, April the 2nd, from the sold-out Hartford Civic Center, 7 o'clock Eastern, 4 Pacific, and only on pay-per-view cable television. Now, if I were you, I'd get on the horn and contact my local cable company and place my order. Tell the operator you want your WrestleMania from the World Wrestling Federation, and you will not be disappointed in the least. I mean, we've been talking about classic confrontations. How about Bam Bam Bigelow and Lawrence Taylor? Man, you just saw Kama, who is now part of the Million Dollar Corporation. Clearly, he and Steve McMichael are not done yet. Who knows what's going to happen between DiBiase's WWF and the stars of the NFL. It's going to be great, and I wouldn't miss it for anything in the world. Now, at this year's WrestleMania, WWF Championship also on the line between the champion, Big Daddy Cool Diesel, and his former tag team partner and former friend, Shawn Michaels, who has an equalizer of sorts in his new bodyguard, Sid. Now, Diesel has an unbelievable schedule next weekend. He'll be a guest on the Jon Stewart Show. He's got Rockin' Jock Softball. He'll be on MTV with sports guy Dan Cortez. These are all the responsibilities of being the WWF champion. And Diesel has handled the role masterfully. Now, meantime, Shawn Michaels has been running around Hollywood with Baywatch star Pamela Anderson. But he's like a changed man. Shawn is primed and 100% focused on defeating Diesel. Let's take you back to the WrestleMania press conference. Check out what Shawn Michaels said about his former friend.
We are about to embark on a new generation. Granted, this man to my left feels that he is the leader of the new generation. That is where we have somewhat of a conflict. See, Big Daddy Cool had the pleasure of walking into the World Wrestling Federation and latching on to the hottest commodity this sport has ever known, that being me. While on the other hand, yours truly worked his tail off, and after, like I said, 7 long years, and after going through 29 of the world's greatest World Wrestling Federation superstars, I am now in the main event in the biggest pay-per-view extravaganza that there can be, WrestleMania 11.
No question, folks, this should be the best WWF title match in recent history. Now, at WrestleMania, you will also see the man from the dark side, the unearthly Undertaker, do battle with the volatile King Kong Bundy. Who knows what's going to happen when these two individuals lock up? Bundy guarantees he won't join the long list of superstars who've been banished from this place, but the Undertaker wants to throw a little dirt on that idea.
Oh, the Million Dollar Corporation. You think you're so smart, but the power of the urn is useless to you, and just for my Undertaker.
Throughout the annals of time, Bundy, me and my kind were the target of people like you. People who try to destroy us. That urn means nothing to you. And even though you have possession, don't think that I can't draw the power. And with my creatures of the night, Bundy, at WrestleMania, I will make an example of you, and you will rest in peace.
Can this night get any bigger? Yes, it can. The legendary Bret the Hitman Hart will lock up with Mr. Bob Backlund in an I Quit match. And put very simply, that's how you win, by getting your opponent to say those two little words, I quit. Bret Hart does not know the meaning of those two little words, and Bob Backlund doesn't know any little words.
Everybody knows that I've got the biggest rule breaker in the WWF in WrestleMania 11 in the Hitman. I've never broke a rule in my life. But in this match, I quit match, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to procure the chicken wing on him once and for all, and he's going to say, I quit, Mr. Backlund.
The WWF Intercontinental title is also on the line as Double J Jeff Jarrett with the ever-present roadie takes on the former Intercontinental champion, the bad guy Razor Ramon, who has now announced that the 1-2-3 kid will be in his corner. We'll get to see the bad guy in action here this week, so stay with us. Now, also at WrestleMania this year, the WWF tag title on the line when the Smoking Guns give Owen Hart and a mystery partner a shot at the gold. And you got to believe the Guns are a little bit gun-shy after what Mom pulled again earlier on. We'll also have another tag match for you as Made in the USA Lex Luger and the British Bulldog Davey Boy Smith team up to take on Jacob and Eli Blue. We will see the Brothers Blue in action coming up next. Next Sunday night, WrestleMania 11, totally live on pay-per-view. Please, folks, do not be left out. Oh, speaking of not being left out, check this out. Don't be left out. Go pick up today's New York Daily News right in the comic section. Free color poster. Doesn't get any better than that. Lawrence Taylor, WrestleMania 11. Go out and get today's New York Daily News after you turn me off. Okay? Good. And we'll see you live next Sunday night.